What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Corey, and we're back again with another video of the Retro Bowl series. I'm sorry I wasn't uploading that much. I was uploading much more on my secondary channel. I will leave a link in the description for it, so if you want to subscribe, you can. And yep, anyways, look at this roster, right? This, you can't tell me that ain't a golden roster. We got this man off the bench. He's trash. I should have traded him, but no. We got our boy Julian. I'm not gonna say that. We got Sheriff Gooden. This man's a goated right running back. We got Coleman Gage as our quarterback. And yeah, we only have one quarterback, wide receiver for now. If I check at the free agents, we got him that we could pick up, but he is a lot of money. Next up, we got this man right here, but less stamina, and that would be it. So leave in the comments down below, who should I grind for? Yes, maybe one of y'all will be like, okay, grind for this man. Anyways, so if you look at our offense and defense, we are 3-star on offense and 2.5 stars for defense. But look at our defense, we are defensive coach. Save up for this too. Anyways, let's get to the next game. We're gonna play against Los Angeles, and oh, Ricky Dante Jr. was hit the harness after he revealed that he was gambling huge. Oh, I mean, I don't know. I got no clue what to respond to this, so I'm just gonna say that. Anyways, we got Kennedy off the bench because we got tight end. Why am I still on the bench? Because of this, he's not good at catching. But for this game, we're gonna put him on, so we get two tight ends. Alright, so we get the first, this is our first offense of the game. I'm trying to dot my man here, and it turns out interception. Damn. Let's play good defense, and oh, I didn't get the touchdown. Anyways, let's try it again. It was the first one. Let's try to not do the same mistake, and we get 19 yards off of that right there. Anyways, let's try to get our boy Dante right here. Oh, what a dot. Oh, what a dot. Oh, what a dot. Hey, that's a touchdown right here. Yes, sir. 51 yards. Anyways, what a nice touchdown right here. So you know what, we'll go for the 1 point right here, please. And that's it. Let's go, Osman. Okay, they get another touchdown here, but hey, we'll try to get back. We'll try to answer back, you know, with our touchdown. And oh, that's an incomplete. That was a tough pass to make. So you know what, we're going to go with our running back. Ooh. Oh, okay, we get 2 yards off of it, but it was a nice play. And here, as I can see, there's a wide open lane where I can go and run this way. And we get 16 yards off of this, and we get an achievement. Now let's try to get our boy Dante right here. Oh, no, no, no. I don't know who is that, but hey, nice. Okay, let's see. Oh, so close. All right. I see we got an open lane. Go in. Come on. Oh, let's go. My boy Gooden is out here balling. I mean, running to the touchdown. We're not in basketball. Anyways, we're going for another 1 point right here. Boom, we get another
29 yards kick.
And let's see. Okay, we're still down. We'll try to get back as soon as possible. Well, let's go surf. I'm gonna go dive right here. The 25 leader.
We can't go at halftime and not have a touchdown right here, so you know what?
Oh, stiff arm. Come on. Oh. Come on, please, please, please. Oh, wow, this man's ready. This man's ready. Hey, we get the longest rushing play that we've ever made with a team. What a stiff arm, bruh. Come on. And you know what? We're going to go tie this game up with a kick. So it's going to be 21-21. And they get another touchdown. All right, let's see. Let's try to... Oh, that was a long pass. Let me see. Who can I dot right there? Oh, please. Oh, let's go. You know what? Next, I'll try to get enough money to afford another wide receiver. We'll need one eventually. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! That was amazing. When I swiped it, I didn't thought I was about to make it. Let's go. Gooden with a touchdown, 2 points conversion. And we are about one. Make a good defensive stop. Oh no, we don't. Every single time they get the ball, they make a touchdown. So we gotta find a way to stop this. Okay, this is complete. Let's go with Gooden right here. Go for 9 yards. Now we are in a really bad spot. Oh, how did he not catch that? Hold on. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Come on, Gooden. Oh, okay, we got 12 yards. We're still in the race. We're still back in action, you know. Come on. And we get the touchdown. Let's go. Another 2 point right here. Hey, and we're gonna be up by one again. Please make a good defensive. Come on. Oh my god, bro. Okay, we
26 seconds. We gotta make a touchdown right here
to win this. No, no. No. Wait. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. We have to make a touchdown right here. Come on, Gooden. Come on. Yes. Continue. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Yes. 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 Oh my god. No. No. No! We lost by 10. Because of that. Oh my god. If I throw this to... Oh my god, no. If I didn't let... If I didn't make that pass an interception, we wouldn't have been there, bro. Oh my god. That's on me, bro. I passed it when the pass wasn't strong enough to go there. So, yeah. We lost by 10, bro. Anyways, we already know that we gotta have to upgrade this man. So, I'm gonna go to meeting. Try to level him up, but I can't. We're missing two of them. So, we're gonna go next game. And, yeah. Gonna get that credit so we can use it for something. All right, playing against San Francisco. They have a better offense, but hey, our offense is good. It's actually good. Trust me.
All right, we get the first play of the game. That's the longest best I've ever made. Let's go. Come on, this man Dante is just amazing, bro.
Might have lost one game, but we'll try to get back and win this one.
I'll try. And our buddy Gooden gets the second touchdown, the 2-point conversion. And they make a touchdown. God damn it. Oh, we get a spot right here. And we get stopped. I didn't see what was the yards, but that was a great one, run. Anyways, I see my boy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. And he gets the second touchdown to make it 14-8. We're gonna go for a 1-point conversion. Right there is good. Oh, they get a field goal right here, which puts us in an advantage in some ways. Anyways, we're gonna rush this one. Oh, 27 yards, like that. I like that. Next up, we'll try to get Dante. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, enough time. We're gonna go for that dive right here so we can defense. Okay. Oh my god, what a block by our buddy. Right here. Anyways, we're not playing no more, bro. My man playing no more. Let's go, Osman. Can he get another touchdown? Again? Bro. Oh my god, this man is twisting ankles right out there, bro. I think we're gonna rush most of the time because look, we get some open. We got a lot of opportunities with our right running back. So I think we're gonna have to use those opportunities to make touchdowns and maybe win this game. So we're up by two. You know what? We're gonna make it up by four instead of three. So we're gonna, the score is 30-26. And all right, we get the ball back. They haven't made a touchdown. Oh wait, they did a field goal, so they're up by, we're up by one. Okay. Let's go, Kennedy. All right, let's stop here. Let's call a timeout. Okay, let's go for Gooden. Oh wow. Alright, we have been on the 20-25. I don't know what this means, but okay. Alright, we get our man Spur right there with an easy touchdown, baby. 36-29. Gonna go for a field goal. Boom. It's good. Alright. And they get another touchdown. They tied up. Alright. Try to get back. Pass it to our boy Gooden. Oh, wow. This man. Nah, he's the goal, bruh. He's amazing. Come on. Come on. Disrespect a little bit. Boom. Oh, my God. As we get the touchdown. And the game is over. We win this one. Let's go. This is a revenge, even though it ain't the same team. But you know, you always gotta lose. It's like this, you know. You gotta lose and you gotta win. Our defense is actually not playing well. So we was on dynamic 5 on this one. That was tough. That was quite tough. Alright, we get our first start with Liddy Kindley, 36-year-old defensive coordinator. And this is gonna buckle up this video. Hope you liked it. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace, my brothers and sisters.